The truth about Meghan Markle's sister revealing bombshell whole story about Duchess. Meghan Markle's sister has vowed to tell the whole story about the Duchess in her bombshell two-part book, Daily Star Online can reveal. We recently revealed Samantha will spill secrets and hold nothing back in a series of books called In the Shadows of the Duchess. The 53-year-old remained tight-lipped on any details about Meghan in the book, only indicating it will only reveal all about their childhood. But this week the furious sister exploded in an expletive rant and told Daily Star Online she is challenging Meghan to a lie detector test. It came after her and Meghan's dad revealed to the world a 5-page, handwritten letter from the Duchess of Sussex begging him to stop talking to the press. The letter, in which Meghan accused Thomas Markle of breaking her heart into a million pieces, followed revelations from Meghan's friends. Her anonymous pals gave interviews to the press in which they revealed the existence of the letter, and bashed Meghan's dad for his public attacks on her. Samantha slammed Meghan, who said in the letter she hardly knows her half-sister, for her bull's **t and said, if pointing out the fact that that letter was a manipulative lie breaks her heart, too bad it's true. Only now she has gone one step further, telling Daily Star Online she will not let Meghan skip on her merry way without the truth being revealed. She exclusively told us, quite frankly I had faith in her on and off to do the right thing by her dad but I'm sick of the bulls **t. Nobody is trying to get close to her but she's not going to ghost, insults, and destroy this family and skip on her merry way without the truth being revealed. Half of the population are already saying the same thing and they get it. I don't have to preach to the choir anymore. Samantha, who previously titled her forthcoming book The Diary of Princess Pushy's Sister, even accused, she can stop paying PR people to try to make everyone look bad in order to make herself look better. It's not working anymore because on her own she demonstrates that what everyone said is true. Threatening to spill everything in her book, she added, by the way that's not the whole story. This is only a preview. My book has the whole story in it. No one ever turned their backs on her. She turned her back on us. We spoke out in the beginning because of her sudden arrogance and indignance. I don't have to point it all out. The world sees it now. PR can't fix what her actions or lack thereof have created, in our family or in Great Britain. Samantha previously told Daily Star Online the book may touch on a huge family row that has ripped through the Markle clan since Meghan became the Duchess of Sussex. She said it will also reveal how she has suffered from cyberbullying since Meghan married into the royal family.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.